Wrong or right, the mythic... All at once. You're efficient. I like... Finally, all the pieces of Merun's rate. There's a fourth piece. That scabbard in the display case. Built to house the razor. And there's more. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly. Ever since I was a boy, I felt this strange sense of destiny surrounding the Mythic Dawn cult. Don't you see? Fate has led you to me and to the pieces. I'll meet you at the shrine. Good. You're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should... Good. You're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should speak to us. Merun's Dagon, the Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you. Thank you. Please, bring the blade's full glory to Tamriel again. It's not working. Why don't you give it a try? Just put your hands on the altar.
You, mortal, you are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness. But Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Wait, wait! Don't kill me! I can take the pieces back to my museum, seal them. You get a generous amount of gold, I get to complete my collection, and... Fine. I'm not dying without a fight. Here we go!
Pleased, mortal. I will give you my razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel. You have been a worthy tool. Fill the world with destruction in my name. Place your hands on my altar one last time. And you will witness the power of Merun's Dagon for yourself. Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.